In this work, we introduce BezelCursor, a novel one-handed thumb interaction technique for target acquisition on mobile touchscreens. In many scenarios, a user has to use a single hand to hold and interact with a mobile device. The thumb of the hand holding the device is normally the only finger available for touch input. This makes only a subregion of the screen easily accessible. To access the rest of the screen with direct touch, awkward hand positioning is often needed. This results in fatigue, less precision, and unstable grip of the device. To address these problems, we present BezelCursor, which brings a cursor from the bezel whenever needed. BezelCursor is invoked by swiping the thumb from the bezel inwards to the screen. The user then keeps dragging the thumb to drive the cursor towards the target. BezelCursor combines invocation, selection, and dismissal into a single fluid action. With a single-handed, comfortable, secure grip of the device, the user is able to access targets located anywhere on the screen, easily and quickly. Without explicitly switching modes, BezelCursor can be used together with common interaction styles. For example, direct touch for selecting targets within thumb reach, and BezelCursor for distant targets. BezelCursor is scalable to screens of large sizes, for example, a 7-inch tablet. It can also be used in mobile environments, for example, while walking. Thank you for your attention.